up and at 'em, lads.
Enemy hit. Enemy vehicle destroyed.